Welcome back, everybody, to episode 232 of Guitar Hero Jack. Today we will be playing Do It Again by Steely Dan. So let's just jump right into it, shall we? I forgot how cool the guitar solo was on this. That, like, twangy sound. It's also going to be hard, which I'm very much looking forward to. Oh, I don't know if you can hear that on the mic, but my back just cracked about 40 times. Some good chiropractor ASMR if you're into that. Comment if I should start a chiropractor ASMR channel called Back Cracking with Jack as a sequel to this channel. I've got my gaming channel and my ASMR channel. Too good. Oh, geez. Forgot this part existed. Shouldn't have picked up this finger. I'm not restarting because I won't get that whole beginning solo part again if I do. Man, why are the vocals like mixed way in the back? I don't like that. I know it's Guitar Hero, but I want to be able to hear the vocals. Yeah, the guitar is like way brought up. Right up front. We're going back, Jack, and do it again. We'll drive it all around. We're going back, Jack, do it again. Come on, give me more guitar. Seriously? I don't even want to use my star power for this. Great. Nice. Cool. Stellar work. You know what? Just screw it. Next time I see a note. Honestly, if they hadn't mixed the guitar forward a lot, I don't think I would have. I don't like recognize these guitar solos, probably because they were, or like the guitar just in general, except for like now, because in the original song it was probably mixed so far in the back. So they probably had no choice. Oh man, no. Ah. That was fun. I like that solo a lot. Was that it? Is that the only solo? There might be another one. This is still technically the solo, I guess. Ah, pinky hammer-ons. So hard. For me, at least. Thank you. it again. Blackjack and do it again.
Ooh.
Shoot. Keep going. This is my favorite song so far. Oh, what? It ended right as I said that. Ah! That was a long one, though. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed every second. Actually, not every second. The beginning was a little slow. But I think that is my favorite song so far on this game to play. That was so much freaking fun. So, join us next time with a follow-up. The Zach Wild guitar battle. This might be extremely hard. See how it goes.